peace to you, running to the sky. In this tomb, you will find the collective knowledge of our people, who lived on this planet for several million revolutions. We knew war, disaster, disease, and mass death, but they strengthened us and gave us wisdom. However, neither courage nor wit helped us in the hour of our great sorrow. The Council of Immortals was preparing for our first trip to the stars when a swarm of predators swallowed our planet, Ramatra. A comet from a distant part of the sky swarm brought myriads of aliens, greedy locusts that ate everything in their path. The parasites infested the entire planet, sucking the life out of even the air and the soil. Although we, the inhabitants of beautiful Ramatra, were their primary prey. On the verge of extinction, we had one hope for survival, to leave our motherland and never return. We had two spaceships. One was to travel toward the sun, to the third planet. The second was to journey to the nearby system of the Golden Chariot. We can only hope they reach their destinations. The one who touches the book will learn all of the history of our civilization. To absorb this knowledge, you need time. Be patient and careful, stranger.
I've cracked the puzzle of what these creatures are doing. They start out as larvae, and then morph into small bugs that quickly grow larger. I initially thought they were intelligent, but I was wrong. Although they appear to be thinking, they're actually carrying out the orders of another creature, which they receive through roots. When the bugs travel far from the roots, they freeze, as though someone has turned them off. I need to find the creature that's controlling them. If the bugs are indeed dangerous, we can render them harmless by destroying the source of their actions. It's the only way to stop them.
Thank you.